time. There's no past kids' bedtime that all this stuff comes on. It's just on 24/7.
Do you think showing that video in a secondary school would be useful to help kind of make people stand up and listen?
I think so, yeah. Especially with, it's like when these kids are just growing up thinking it's okay. People need to step in and just say, no, it's not okay, regardless of what TV and internet says. You need to know that this isn't how women or even men should be portraying women.